guys, we're on episode 5 of The Simpsons Hit and Run.
Are you ready to do this, my friend?
Yes, let's do this.
Let's do this.
We gotta do it
fast. Come here, you motherfucker! I remember Krusty's Funhouse!
You're taking all of my business!
That's how you really whoop someone's ass, Tokyo.
That's 15 lashings. Yes. That's what Krishna. Yeah, we gotta find a cop. Thank you, piece of
Jesus meat. Christ, how much?
425.
6 hours later.
Damn, fuck!
Whoa, Josh, language, Josh. What? Damn. What happened?
I wasn't recording.
What?
Yeah.
Oh no. What happens? What happens now?
For this one, I'm definitely gonna go back and record the other levels by myself, I guess. But like, keep going.
What are you talking about?
Actually, I could just go back to the previous missions if you want to redo them. We only did like one, right?
I believe so.
So, that's up to you. Or I can go back myself and do it.
What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving?
You know, this one is fucking funny. You fucking with me, Josh? Oh, hell no. Ride that wall. Get out of the way, please. Oops. I should go here first, really. I don't know if I have enough time. What time did you start on?
It was like fucking 20 minutes ago, so just fuck it. I'll do it. It's no problem.
No, I meant like on this mission.
What time did I start?
Yeah, like, when you got to this point and shit.
Nah, I already saw the clock. Like, the clock was running, like, when I started the capture card, so it said 20 minutes, so that's how long we've been doing this so far.
Well, I should leave for it. My cardio is shot.
I feel you, Apu. I feel Apu coming. I think it was that coffee. I feel like I'm going to have a drink. Son of a... You know what? I'm gonna keep it in the curry. Just keep it spicy. Gotta keep this. Oh hell no! Yeah, no, I'm feeling spicy. This is terrible. There's no way. Here we go. And he still breaks through it. No matter like how slow or fast you go,
yeah,
you will fly through that. There's no way. How far away is this shit?
It's far. You're not gonna make it.
Fuck, man. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Go ahead and try it.
No, and I'm out of the coffees.
The coffees. Oh, no.
Double stuff with one F.
You know what, actually, we're gonna go back and re-record it and just take that time out of what we were gonna do later on in the game. So that way, like, we're both on camera, like, doing that mission and stuff.
Yeah. But we don't have to take the time off, it's only 20 minutes.
You sure?
Yeah, that's only 20 minutes, man.
Besides, we already fucking cleared it once, so, like, I mean, like, we fucking got
it'll probably take, like, 4 or 5 minutes.
I give it 5 seconds.
Done!
Just like this Oreo.
Alright, so there was some stuff I missed. Oh, wait. I can't hear that. Okay, so yeah, there was some stuff, like, pretty much in the last 20 minutes I said that was kind of crucial. Collect your coins, stop crashing into shit, don't get arrested, save your coins. Right? That was about it.
Spend all your money. Watch out for the mole man.
Watch out for that mole man. He about to drop. Yep, I saw that. He disappeared!
Yeah, he trucked that ambulance before he went, though. And no one gonna help you now, Josh. There's no ambulance in the area.
Kill a bee.
He almost moved.
Oof.
That's okay. As long as you have one leg on the floor.
I know, right? That one always sketches me out, that jump, because I can't see, like, the outer ledge, like, how far I can go before I can jump. I've actually jumped, like, wait, I didn't even realize there was a hole right there.
Use the body slam.
Yeah.
That's the fastest way to drop. Let's do that elbow drop. Hit the WWE.
He's got a chair.
Oh my god.
Things are really escalating here. It's really escalating here. Shit, I just go backwards. Cause time is crucial.
Yeah, that's right. Move.
Skills.
This is probably, like, control-wise, my favorite driving game, definitely. But I haven't played any of, like, really good ones, like the Gran Turismos and, like...
Yeah.
But, like, definitely this one, I love the control when it comes to, like, drifting. Like, it's, like, perfect cornering and, like, everything.
Oh, I like the GTAs and stuff.
Yeah, but GTA, also, like, there's way too much going on to even enjoy, like, half that stuff.
Need for Speed, too.
Especially when you get them stars.
That's not true.
When the war pops off.
Straight drift racing. Like a race where there's only corners that you can drift.
I'm wondering... Well, no, because, like, I had to back up for this one. I already know the turn. See, that's gonna make the last mission unbreathing, because fucking that's what fucked me up to last time, that fucking turn.
I watched that map. Sometimes there's parts that look like it's part of the map, but it's really just like a dead end to off room. Ridiculous.
You son of a! Use a turning signal!
He an ambulance, Josh. You gotta respect that.
There we go, I got it!
Good karma. That's the good karma, man. You hit that.
Go pick it up, pronto. Thank you, my violent associate.
Now we undercover. Who needs a green card when you have a sombrero?
Alright. Olé.
Olé, I am American now. He did his signature, the curry kick.
Yeah.
He jumps up.
Little unorthodox, I know, but, like, I didn't want to do you like I did Donkey Kong Country.
Everyone wants to wet their beaks.
Wait, but how are we gonna...
We already aired, like, this one, like, at the beginning of, like, yesterday. Yeah.
So how are we gonna buy the...
Well, I mean, like, they obviously know we went to go buy the clothes. No. They obviously know we went to go... Tokyo. Probably have to move the car now. Oh, alright.
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than four times while I am driving around today. This is not good for my insurance. Get out of here!
Yeah, boy, that's that B job. That B step.
B-ba-be-ba. I feel like I'm playing Prince of Persia.
For real?
I cannot wait until we play Prince of Persia on a long play.
You're
gonna see some shit. You like Assassin's Creed? Fuck that.
Oh, hell no, you don't.
I'm just
kidding. You're like, I'm telling
but
you.
But Prince of Persia is pretty good.
Oh, man. I bet so.
Come on, Tokyo. You got this. Just run through them trees.
I'm trying. There we go. I hit one. Get out of my way. Damn, I ain't strong enough. It's okay. There's only three of them.
Yeah!
Yeah, boy, I'm swift. Right on cue. A ninja never.
Remember, he's gonna just move around here for a second, crash into random objects. Then he's gonna do something weird.
Wiggum's gonna wiggum.
He's gonna wiggle his wiggle. He's wiggle up.
Wait, keep your wiggle.
He's not gonna hit that ramp. That's why he turned to.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah.
That's alright.
He tried to trick
flat.
You.
I land flat like a pancake.
Flat like some flat meat.
Flat like some flapjack.
Oh, he dipping.
Yeah, he dipping.
And he left something in his way.
Son of a bitch. Yeah, son of a bitch. I can't. Motherfucker. He hit me on that ramp, he got me all tied up. I should have just went through the ramp. Stop, got stuck on the top. To put on a sombrero to act like an American. That makes no sense.
It's very convincing.
Am I American yet? Put on a doctor's outfit, I might believe you.
Confusing him for Kumar.
Yeah, put on some scrubs. Hey, Kumar. What's up, Goom?
That's that training driving school type turning to.
Damn, son. Yeah, going through everything.
Why can't I drive in real life like that?
Because you ain't good enough, bro. Also, you got the. You need a small car.
I know, right?
So you got the Mustang.
The van can't whip it.
Or he's got like a bull. Got the Texas Longhorn on the front. Damn, I hate this. Eight arms, one with a tambourine, two playing the drums.
You know they all got tambourines, what are you talking about?
Nah, man, one of them got an axe. And he just... Hit in on his xylophone.
I smashed my skull.
He sent cars my way.
Damn sure I did. Them bitches appeared out of nowhere.
And like, there's so much traffic on the left side of the street. There's that bullshit. 180. DMV, right?
Yep.
So I know where you're going, son. There we go. Oh, Quimby.
That was all.
Quick cash.
Now we mission hop.
Time warp.
Straight.
Let's do good the time karma. Warp again.
It's the karma step.
Damn, Snake's whip is like...
Hit that halal carcass.
Sir, this podium is empty. To rob me is one thing, but I never expected you to lie.
Dude, relax, okay? I've got the info you need. I just need help with a little more community service. Oh, I'm totally evil.
should know better than to trust that...
Who's this lifeless doll in front of us?
Alright.
Emotionless, soulless, no dialogue.
Damn. Oh, I guess... Alright, I was gonna save.
Oh yeah, now we in the whip.
Yeah, but we can't use the plow.
That's whatever, we in the whip.
This car better be strong.
It's a criminal car, you know it's strong.
So that's what bullet holes say otherwise.
Well, then bullet holes say it's war ready. Ooh, ride the wall. Oh, hell no. You going through it? Yep, that's a strong boy.
You know what I can't wait to get still? Pepsi Man.
Oh, well. Pepsi Man! Damn, see, look, I just crunched that motherfucker on the first hit.
Alright, so it's strong. Like Christian Volvo. Lose the tail! Lose the tail!
What's up, boy?
Apu's cover is blown.
Oh, shit. Hey, where's your green card? I'm an American!
Yeah, yeah, come on, yeah! Now we need to ranch.
Drive to the Googleplex. I gotta warp up at the Google. Wait, that's just like, that's some Rick and Morty shit at the Googleplex. Yeah, I can hit that, right?
Nah, you gotta press Y on it.
We'll save that.
So that's called a gag, apparently.
Really?
Yeah, that's what the gags are.
Thought that was something, you know what? I'll leave the gag out. Destroy the armored car?
That's what I'm saying. How is this supposed to happen? At least there's no time limit.
I didn't hurt him at all.
Yeah, but there's no time limit, so we can just keep following him the whole time. You still can't use the Plow King. You're gonna have to side ram him, like, fucking trajectory. That little damage, there, chip damage. Might have to be what it takes to win this one.
Oh my god.
Oh wow. If you blow it up, you might lose the mission.
Cool.
It's probably hurting you more than it's hurting him.
Oh, it definitely
That's
is.
That's what I'm saying. That's fucked. I can't reuse the plow.
Just make him crash. Go ahead, push me in. That holla bob. That holla bob. Holla bob. Oh no! Damn, I didn't expect to hit the wall. Get back in the car! Get back in the car. I got 8 seconds.
You actually could get in the car when it's a frame. So it had to stop being on fire first, but you could.
Yeah.
Said it's funny.
Hopefully my throne will not be robbed more than 4 times while I'm driving around. You need to find, like, a, booth. You can't, man.
I don't think I can, because Snake's probably got
to
be
with
me.
Just drove past a booth. Well, you just gotta drive in front of him and guide him into oncoming traffic.
This is another one of them levels. But at least this one, there's really, like, a low chance of failing since there's no time limit. We don't have to stay within a close vicinity of him.
Yeah. So you can just ride it until you find a wrench?
Yeah. So what I plan on doing is once we hit the highway, hit that ramp, hit the wrench, and then hit him head on and shit. So yeah, I'm gonna be smoking, but he's... Actually, no. I'm gonna turn around after I pass him. And then fucking... And a bump.
There you go. You gone.
So we bump the bump now.
Hit him with that red, man. Yeah, notice we in the red. It's a river. Look, that's the armor car right there.
Who's the tail? Who's the tail? Who's in that tail?
Oh, he on your ass.
Yeah, he is.
That bitch so fast. Yep, now I'm going to Googleplex. Go. Good luck, Josh.
Sweet acceleration.
Just smash into that
ambulance.
Oh man, really? That ambulance just gonna sit there? They're coming through.
Nothing.
Awesome. Look, here. The Hindu boy. There's a cow in that truck. So you want to pick him? Not from me.
Ooh. Too much.
That's alright, Josh. Anywhere you want, as long as you eventually get to him.
Really backfired.
It's a hell of a mission. Damn, you gotta pit that bitch.
Slung that
shit. You see that? That
shit get real.
That's a hit and run, folks. That's a motherfucking hit and run. That's how you play the game. So now we know we're gonna win this mission.
Jesus.
Hit her with the bindapu. Oh, that ain't how you do it, Josh. Smash right through that fucking
car. Right. Volk won't be dead.
Yeah, this is basically endurance mission. You could hold it out. I guess you could play this mission. It doesn't matter how far away you get from him or whatever. Right back in downtown.
Just, I didn't want him to hit me.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna turn around and slam into him.
Oh,
ooh,
shit.
That's how you get him. You gotta make him crash. That's the only way. You gotta hit him with that pit maneuver, son. There you go. There you go. Yeah, get that back. That's it. Oh man, that was so close. It's over. Mess you up. Get on that back wheel, Josh. There you go. Yep. Back wheel is key. It's PIT, man. Precision. What the fuck was that?
Someone opened the door, I guess.
Spooky ghost.
Ooh.
I'll make the halal sound. I like how they play different, like they're playing, they play in the beam suit.
Yeah, they're breaking it down.
Steps, huh?
They stepped in a different beam chamber.
Chamber number beam. Yep. Put my hijab on.
How GGG. Far? Okay, I need a wrench. Before this mission ends, and I'm going to be very displeased. Good thing there's no time limit. Oh, now they got that Simpsons in there.
Because now it's almost over. Now that's that funky breakdown. Now you clean.
That was harsh. You missed it.
Oh man, what happened?
I had a police car come after me and I just instantly like dipped from him.
Say fuck. Look, the trucks are registered to the museum. Look, this motherfucker got four like hair follicles. His entire head is a hair follicle. That's right. Dr. Bart.
Oh, Mr. Bart, I have discovered that the evil cola is being made in the Springfield Museum.
But that closes in 5 minutes.
And my car is out of gas.
Just fill it up at the Quickie Mart.
At those prices? No way.
Fine, we'll take my car.
I get it, because he's his store.
No problemo.
He's like, bitch. He wants some free gas. He'll fill it up. I'm filling it up when I need to.
What's happening?
Oh man, whose car is this?
Bart's. Okay, so yeah, everyone's got stage twos then. Man. We're not done with the game. Nowhere near.
Man, I just really got rammed by like four cars in a row.
Yeah, that's Bart's stage two car. So everyone gets a stage two, including a poo.
It's over.
So, and Homer's the last one.
There's no way.
So we're halfway through the game then.
I told you, man. I knew to follow what I was saying.
You got it.
Lexicon. That holds all the information. You must unlock the lexicon cube.
That's what Skyrim
said. Yeah. Like, you'll see some funk shit.
That, or you have to kill someone.
Yeah, you kill them, but then you give the cube to someone. That nigga see some fucked up shit.
Well,
kill them.
I don't know where we're... That way.
You went the wrong way.
Yeah.
That's what you're doing. That's alright, Josh. I'll let you have it. Get this done. Avoid hitting traffic vehicles, Josh. That's your hint.
What about, like, all the times you got fucking...
I didn't get hit that once. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh! That's why, because you said lexicon and I was looking for something that said lexicon or something.
Oh.
I was literally driving to the lexicon, like, looking like...
Wait, there's a lexicon is back there.
Yeah, now I see that.
It's like at the beginning of the show came.
If I would have known it was the museum.
So shit, is it right there?
Yeah.
Destroy the curators?
That's
oh
a,
man, that's
wrong. A curator.
You think you curate? More like a Z-rate, motherfucker. That's right. Z-rate ass. What's up? I got 2 minutes. Why didn't I get coins for that? Get out the fucking way. She's so sick of
I love this, because you could drive him into the wall and shit.
Damn. Mr.
Oh yeah.
Because he's strong as hell. See, look. I pit him and he like flips me around.
You're hitting him too far. Start hitting him in the middle of his car.
That ain't a pit maneuver.
I mean, it'll work though. So I mean, we're not cops.
Yeah, I know. Ooh.
Now if this was true crime, it'd be a different story.
Damn sure.
And he dipping.
Yeah, he is. I got 1 minute to fuck this motherfucker up.
What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving? I didn't do it.
You son of a bitch. Alright, here we go, here we go. Damn, yeah, I keep true crime in it. I'm just that true crime type of guy, you know?
Sorry, you still got time. Push him in on coming traffic.
Oh my god. That's one of the offstage parts. Just gotta look at that map. Map pack, boy. Oh my god.
I don't see why we still can't use the plow.
Because they want it to be difficult. And it is. There's no way I can
One second.
Go ahead and pause. First card. Fun by me. Last time I left this store, Gutham put pornography in the title magazine.
Oh no! Yeah! I made him hit a building.
Damn, for real?
Yeah, I made him hit a building.
He's done. That's perfect. Now you can just ram it into one of these walls. Damn.
He's swift.
Yep, he's damn for real.
He still took damage though. I was like, that building helped me, honestly, that was like crunch, because he was going fast. Jesus, really? Get the fuck out from under my car. Like, what's the point of that? Like, really?
Pole riding, Josh. You gotta quit the pole riding, Josh.
All he needs to do is really just crash into something. But he ain't burning me.
I don't know, man. He's pretty fast.
Yeah, but I'm faster. Oh, I'm going off-road. That was the worst mistake you could have made.
You are so lucky there's a wall there. Invisible wall. Done. You just kill him to rob him?
Hell yeah.
Real son, real son. Sorry, bye, bye.
Because the museum's far as fuck, and they only gave me a short time limit to do this.
You got a whole minute.
I got lucky.
Got lucky? That shit right around the corner.
Actually, not really. Because I just hit like two corners. Maybe three. Watch it. And that's the end of a book.
No. That's okay. Look, there's some. That looks like a poo too.
Oh no.
Shiva, H. Vishnu. The cola is dripping from that meteor.
Cool. We get the cola.
She fired me. Oh, what the fuck? Wrecked. 360.
I can't wait till we start doing actual speedruns.
Yeah, play this shit.
Ooh, shit, I forgot to put that battery on the charger. I would have screwed us. Just keep going.
I know it's a cliche, but by caramba!
Kodos, look at these space ratings for foolish Earthlings. What happened, Kang? Foolish Earthlings used to be the number one reality show in the galaxy. Space
now the aliens are coming. Like, alright, these niggas are breaking too hard.
It's time.
The concept was so perfect. We filmed these idiotic bipeds with hidden cameras and beam it into every television in the galaxy.
It's just like real life.
That's Willy.
Oh man, I hope we play Willy.
I'm going to introduce the evil cola into the water supply. People will go mad.
Should introduce himself to a motherfucking napkin.
Then we distribute laser guns at the Squidport tourist area. I like it. The cola maddened humans will go berserk. I like it. Destroying themselves and their town. Delivering big, big space ratings for foolish earthlings.
You've got to prevent the aliens from putting laser guns in the hands of cola-drunk townspeople.
Why? That sounds hilarious. I'd watch that show.
Tell you what, you're a bad little boy.
Whatever, you're a poo. You fucking poo. 7 out of 7 missions. 7 out of 4. That's what I want to say, you goddamn right. 2 blocks, son.
Successful save.
Successful. Oh, that's crusty ass quick port.
Calibration.
Look, that ain't his child.
Does it backflip on Maury?
Garcia. Yeah. Does he pull off his nose? Everyone. Fucking lose it.
Warn Krusty about this alien plot and thus save the good people of Springfield.
I'm sorry, sir, but I cannot speak English. I only speak Hindi.
But you're speaking English now.
Yes, I learned these words phonetically.
Well, you're just scared of being vaporized by the space monsters.
Up, down, up, down. Go hot dog. Butter my undershirt. Blah, blah, blah.
Up, up, down. I'm gonna work and die.
You're right.
No can do, little dude. I gotta round up these other little dudes and get them to Krusty Lou for the studio tour.
That's where I need to go. Step on it, Otto.
Okay. Right after I drop these kids off at Krusty Lou.
Otto, I just said that.
All right. Stop hassling me, midget Abraham Lincoln.
That Krusty Lube?
Krusty Lube. That's the name of the studio.
Krusty Lube is like a... That's an oxymoron.
It's like Hollywood Studios.
Hey, you gonna have Krusty Lube.
Wonder why they got you going that way.
Cause I'm sure. See me hit that one?
Oh, cause you gotta collect shit. Why was there something behind you, though? Or...
Shit, there's something in everything.
Yeah, seriously, what's up with that? Oh, you're picking up kids. Yeah, you fucked up. There were probably kids in that loop and everything.
Whoops.
Fucking drug addict.
Yeah, I don't know where to go, man. Just right. Yes, man.
So you just gonna leave them kids?
Just going with the flow, man.
Whoa, that was a big one.
Just going with the flow. Damn, as long as there's a kid on that... Kid on the ramp? Damn, this is impossible.
Just restart it. Flaming wheel? What the hell? Ice ring?
Totally rock. Oh, that's a breakdown.
Yeah, usually rocks bring me up. You know what I'm saying?
You're gonna be down by one kid.
Oh, shit.
It's the fuzz, man!
Y'all can't stop me. This is 500,000 pounds of power. Oh, fuck.
I wouldn't. Actually, I forgot. We got money. Yeah, you should have.
It's time.
I'm sorry I took you.
It's over.
Yeah, that was awesome.
It's over. Yeah. I just didn't want to hand it over. But it's over. Fuck it, man.
Alright, so just like a regular drug addict bus driver. I'm just gonna back up, because there's probably kids in this loop.
Eat asshole eaters.
No kids in this loop. Well, that was a waste of time. Fucking, what was that map doing then?
I don't know, man.
Whatever.
No, you don't have to.
Bart Simpson at your service.
This game is really starting to agitate me. Ooh.
Ow, I lost my buzz.
I lost my buzz? That's what he said?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a breakdown.
Everything he talks about is drugs.
Hit on the other side of the street. kid stop standing in the road.
It's like hanging with the headies at the music festival.
Oh, saw that coming. Yep.
A pinwheel?
Whatever.
That was a mechanical arm.
It's like a fucking... It's the Bolorama and shit. Oh, shit. Bort license plate.
Bort. Man. Gabe the Bort Dog. Rest in peace, Gabe Bort Dog. Gabe will forever live on.
That's a lot of people. Yeah, there's really no way to dodge people when you're riding a big-ass bus on this boardwalk. I'm gonna be real honest, guys. So it's hard to see, it's kinda hard to move out the way, you just gotta go.
This kid shared a post about Trump. Was like, this girl posted on Trump and she's like, hey bro, if you try grabbing me or any female I know by the pussy, you gonna catch my hands. And I was just like, she's retarded. My friend's like, that's my fucking friend, dude. Like,
that's my fucking president, goddammit.
That's what I'm gonna say when we last my president.
Krusty's not here, little Homer. He's down at the squid point.
I think this whole election is fucking ridiculous anyways and shit.
Control human behavior? No better to do that.
It really is.
I think every election is ridiculous.
But that's just a retarded comment.
Like I said earlier today, it's better than living in a fucking hut.
And like, posting to Trump.
Surrounded
by... I swear, if you grab me by the pussy, you're gonna catch my hands. Like, what? In what reality or world would that...
Hit the president.
I'm getting down with the... down with the...
Dude! See, that's why you lost.
I was shit.
Go back that way. There's a... No, you know what? Fuck it. Just do whatever, because I'm not even sure if it's, like, the same setup as, like, the last Krusty Lou Studios. Yeah, it's not. There was a fucking glass door and
it's
shit.
It's over.
Go ahead.
How would they start me like that? How are they gonna do me like that? How are they gonna start me like that?
I mean, there is, like, something that says something before you start the mission.
Follow the movie truck. Yeah, but usually it lets you get in your
car. Oh, you're only going to the observatory.
Usually it lets you get in your car, man. Damn, this car is weak as hell. I do not like this car. They're whipping, though. There's that spooky ghost again, for some reason. That ghost just won't go away. Super spooky. Oh yeah, that's okay, Josh. Just stand directly in the way. I got a new whip now? Oh boy, hell yeah, that's my favorite. Oh wait, what?
Wow.
Time to rock.
What the fuck? Was I supposed to crash into him?
I don't know. Now you're racing this dude, though.
I thought I was
where?
Man.
The boardwalk? You got time. You got plenty of time. That's the boardwalk.
Do I really?
Well, you're smoking, so you better find a wrench first.
Damn.
Yeah, he gone.
That nigga broke.
He already down there and shit.
I just restarted. Unfortunate. That's the greatest misfortune that's happened.
That's alright. I love this stage because all the shortcuts I know in it and shit.
You got it.
Great, now armored trucks are basically around in the game now, so if you hit one, it could fucking knock you way out course. That's right, observatory. Observatory, son. The observatory. actually observing. That's it! Apparently, you didn't have to get out of the car at all.
Yeah, I know. That's what fucked me up. I thought I was getting in that car, so I jumped on it, and then it just took off.
Oh no, I found some lot nothing to do with you.
I don't ever get that whip.
Probably you do. I mean, I wouldn't see why they would put it in the game and you could just not use it. What,
Alright, that was so cool!
I got mini ticks. Alright, I'll get this from you.
Legend, find you.
Whoa, that's cool!
Listen carefully. Aliens are handing out free laser guns and cola that makes you go crazy. It'll be a massacre. The streets will be littered with lasered off limbs and heads!
Yeah, right. And I'm getting apocalypse. Into the country with all the things. Just ain't gonna happen.
When the aliens come back...
find evidence. Who do I know that's smart enough to prove this alien conspiracy? Bumblebee Man? Comic Book Guy? Disco Stew? That's it. A nerd! Professor Frank!
Oh, here we go.
Frankster. That's right, he's got the science car. I forgot, that's the fastest car in the game. His car.
Oh, he broke on me.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, it's the fastest car in the game.
Whatever, man, that's some bullshit. Hit that wall.
Yeah, that shit's no joke. Probably gonna have to get a Pooh's car if I fail this one.
Bye bye me!
Where's my car? Why don't they put you in the car?
Full speed ahead!
That was weird.
Closer.
Where are we going, Frank? What the f- did you see that? Dude, I went through the pin thing and it launched me.
I'm gonna see you handing it over. Oh, okay, you got that?
Oh my... Oh, what God. Was...
I missed it. I keep missing all this shit.
Yeah, because you keep playing with your fucking phone.
Right, because people are blowing me up, boy.
I'm missing shit.
They're blowing me up.
That was... Oh my God, I can't wait till you see that. Like, I don't know what happened, but I went through the pin thingy, the thing that crushes and shit, and it literally... Yeah, your car's all the way over there.
Ooh.
It literally launched me all the way to that staircase and shit, and launched me, like, there. Go through the pin thing. Or, like, yeah, because he's gonna go in a complete circle. He's going in a complete circle. Like, he's gonna go back to the ramp, circle back around, and come back this way.
Not the detailing.
And there's a shortcut through the ballorama that will pretty much cut you
like
off.
Directly ahead?
But that's what launched me into the staircase, so I guess, like, don't hit anything on that fucking... Matter of fact, just don't go through it at all. That was bullshit.
This nigga hit me.
It's all good.
Probably falling to the observatory. Nope, he's going another circle. And then probably to the observatory. Nope, he's going back down there.
Oh, fuck.
Motherfucker, man.
I'm gonna get him.
You got it.
Really? Okay. I want to see how, like, this is better than a Pooh's card. I don't like this one. Wow, he sent a car flying towards me, fucking dickhead. Circles.
Yeah, I know.
Like, what the fuck?
He's also phasing in. Is that just his car?
Yeah, that's his car.
I don't remember these being here before.
Whatever. I mean, if that's how he wants to play it, he acts like I don't know this map.
That car is crazy, dude.
So what shortcuts you want to take now, buddy?
I can't wait to drive in that bitch and, like, camouflage or some shit. That's that predator.
So now we going to the observatory, or are we going to keep fucking around like we ain't going there? Because I know where we going, son.
Going to the Franco.
Now we taking the ramp, we taking the long way. Alright, I like your style.
Damn, there's a car over there.
Easy mission. Got time for one more. And then it's break time. Oh, I just got some wildberry hot pot. Not hot. Wildberry Pop Tarts.
Disgusting.
I don't know.
Wildberry Hot Pocket.
You think so?
That sounds like a fucking midlife crisis.
Sounds like the shit.
Sounds like you don't know what you're doing with yourself. And at that point, it's too far to go back. So that's going out of business. Wildberry Hot Pocket.
That's when you just gotta hang yourself.
Yeah, that's like fucking A&W Pop Tarts.
Oh my god, yeah, I saw those in fucking Walmart. That's fucking gross. They had the Orange Crush ones too. I was like, good god.
And they were paired together like it was a because like
they weren't selling. Nobody wanted that.
Like they're complimentary.
That's like Lay's when they come out with them nasty flavors sometimes. Like, who thought of this?
I don't know, they came out with a lot of good ones though.
Like, I know, that mac some of them cheese. They came out with, they were just like, whoa.
Baked mac and cheese.
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better
shape. Do I have to get in this one?
Not really.
I do know.
See, now you just wasted a few seconds.
I think that matters.
I'm not familiar with that icon in the corner, so I don't know where we're going.
Sorry, we'll see in a little bit when I get there. Oh, hell no.
I can't wait till me and Jesse play SmackDown, because I've been waiting to play that one for a while, too.
SmackDown, give me the shit. Oh, hell no.
So I don't know which wrestler from SmackDown we're going to throw in the fucking game now.
Oh, you're going to take one from SmackDown?
Yeah, I'll do that for every WWE playthrough. Might as well. I mean, I don't have any more ideas.
This shit's getting real, man. Switch the car. That car is shit.
Nah, fuck that.
Every time you hit something, it takes like 5 seconds to recover. That car booty. Alright.
Okay, you hold. It's just like looking for boxes in vending machines. Over and over again. Oh, that would have been a perfect turn, too. This is where I messed up. Just that one fuck up. Second fuck up. Get me to the top! Jeez. Okay. It's cool, because we're in the boardwalk, too, so. Bull! That is bull! Like, how does a duff truck dip that hard? Oh, now he's screwing up.
Well, luckily for you. Duff beer. Duff's the best, man. Duff's a man's dream.
Duff man. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's like macho.
Yeah. You well, son of a bitch.
You fucked up, dude. That's all. There's only six of them.
I know. Might as well get my double dose. Sick, because this is gonna get hard now. Damn, I just mowed down everybody in my path. I was like, yeah, screw hit and run. Sit.
You know what? I don't think I grabbed my board.
And they turned me around. Alright, guys. You know what? This game is just really aggravating. And I'm really, really irritated.
You sound like Frank. Professor Frank.
Give me my last fucking crate, you piece of fucking shit.
That's complete. Go through that hoop. Go through that hoop.
Yeah, that's why I drive, son. That's why I drive.
That horn. That's why I drive, to honk the horn.
Dipped way too hard, guys.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Oh, they don't have the shortcut through the... Oh, I'm not there yet. But they got this shortcut. Yep. Thank you, Tokyo.
Of course. That's what I do.
So. Yeah, they don't have the shortcut through the fucking... Alright, people are gonna have to get hit. I know I got 50 seconds, but, you know, I'm trying to set a record.
That's the point of the game, man. Hit them.
Nah, I want to show them my precisions.
Yeah, precisely hit everybody.
Find a laser gun. That's where it is. Okay. I was like, what the fuck? Like, are you real? Are we really real? Where am I going now? The observatory after this?
51, boy.
Alright, guys. That's it for episode 5. We will catch you next week on Simpsons Hit Run, episode 6. Check y'all later.